Deadpool 2, how does it fit into the crazy X-Men movie timeline? Deadpool 2 has some time travel involved thanks to Josh Brolin's Cable, but where does the movie fit in with the crazy X-Men timeline? Warning spoilers for Deadpool 2 ahead. He may not been keen to join up, but Deadpool is part of the X-Men movie universe. And with X-Men, Days of Future Past having disrupted the timeline, where on Earth does Deadpool 2 fit in? Sure, it's set in the present day and the first outing was released after Wolverine's time-traveling escapades, but it's all even more confusing thanks to Cable channeling the Terminator in this movie. Before Cable goes back in time, he seems to be in a post-apocalyptic future, not too dissimilar to the one the X-Men found themselves in X-Men Days of Future Past. But that was all corrected by Wolverine's actions, so maybe this is a different future in the new timeline. It's certainly safe to assume Deadpool and Deadpool 2 occur in the new timeline, similarly because they were released after Day of Future Past. But there's a couple of other issues. Firstly, the prequel series X-Men cameo at the X-Mansion, even though it's set in present day. No doubt this was more a matter of convenience with X-Men, Dark Phoenix having been shooting at the same time. That movie is set in the early 1990s, so it doesn't really make sense for it to have been James McAvoy's Professor X over Patrick Stewart's. Secondly, Deadpool went back in time and shot himself in X-Men Origins, Wolverine, a film that takes place in the original unaltered timeline. What makes this even more confusing is Deadpool 2's screenwriters Rhett Reese and Paul Wernick have confirmed this change and him saving the lives of X-Force members and Vanessa as canon. On Reddit they said, yes, the after-credit scene is canon. Don't expect that time travel device to stick around beyond this movie, though. So, taking into account all the wibbly-wobbly timmy-wimey stuff, Deadpool 2, due to its meta nature, may just be beyond being placed in the X-Men timeline. After all, the whole thing is lampooning the franchise's inconsistencies, so why not just go with the flow and enjoy it?